Hi everyone, in this video, you'll learn how to use Chrome's Inspect tool to get a color's hex code and decide if the text and background color have a high enough contrast ratio. To learn more about contrast accessibility requirements, check out our article linked below. First, navigate to the page with the text you want to check. We're going to be testing the US Botanic Gardens website. Right-click your mouse on the text you want to check and select Inspect. Now, the Inspect tool is open. If it isn't already, I'd suggest changing your doc side to the bottom by selecting the ellipses to customize and control dev tools. Then select the bottom icon to move the Inspect console to the bottom of the screen. Now you should see the Elements tab with the page's HTML take up most of the left side and the Style tab take up the rest of the right side. In the Elements tab with the HTML, make sure you have the HTML element for the text you want to test selected. Then, in the Styles box to the right, scroll through until you find the color style for the text. Select the color swatch square to open a color picking tool. In this tool, you'll see the hex code for the text and the contrast ratio. If you select the drop-down arrow, you'll see whether the text passes for level AA and level AAA. In the color picker, two lines will appear. All the colors below these will pass either level AA or level AAA, so it can be helpful when picking a new, accessible color combination. If you want to pick a color from the page, you can select the eyedropper icon and then select the color on the page. You'll see the hex code update in the hex field. You're ready to use the Chrome Inspect tool to test and find colors on your own website.